Wow, it's been 13 years. I just realized that I bought my first digital camera, a Nikon D50, in 2006. This anniversary got me wondering, how have digital cameras changed in the last 13 years? For some photographers, like landscape, video, and commercial, the changes are significant, but for me, not so much. My current camera, a Nikon D7100, focuses faster and records better images in low light, but one would be hard-pressed to see any difference in the overall quality of the great majority of my prints or digital images over these years. For example, here is one of the very first images I took with the D50. The 6-inch version you see on the opposite page loses lots of detail, but I have a 20-inch by 30-inch print at home that clearly shows individual blades of grass, the texture of the player's socks, and even a handwritten note on number 7's right wrist. And this with a camera and lens that you can now buy used for less than $200. Which is a bit of a bummer because I like buying new toys as much as the next shutterbug. However, until someone says, "Gee, your work is good, but I would like it so much better if you just had a newer camera," I think I'm stuck, which is maybe a good thing.